This place gives me the creeps.
Yes?
Hi, I heard this is a costume shop. I'm looking for a last-minute Halloween costume.
Well, I live here, but I have costumes. You want to come check out my costumes?
Yeah.
Okay. So what is it you want?
Hey, so I was looking for something that would really make an impression at a party, you know, something that'll stand out.
Yes, yes, well, I have various hats and pants that you could wear, pants and hats.
Well, I could try that.
You could be like a wolf man.
Yeah.
Ben Helms the wolf man.
It's been done, but I'm in the maybe pile.
Maybe, okay. You could be a kind of hockey player that kills people.
From the 80s,
From the 80s, yeah. Neon.
Yeah.
Glows in the dark.
It's coming back, so I don't know about all this. Do you have something like, I don't know, something that's really going to make an impression? Like, I don't know. This is all fine, but
I do have one thing. But it has dark and mystical powers.
Yeah, that sounds great. Sounds like it really make people remember what I was wearing.
But they're cursed. Like, there's a curse on them.
You know, how long's a curse gonna last? A few months?
Forever.
Whatever. What do I have to live for? Let's do it. Let's check this out.
Okay.
Sounds exciting, though.
There's these.
Those are great.
Rainbow suspender shorts.
Yeah, I think my friends will really get a kick out of those.
But they're cursed. Be very careful.
That's fine. I mean, they look good. I mean, they're funny. They're gonna get a laugh. So, curse, I can, take a shower or whatever. It'll go away.
Okay, well, I will need you to sign release forms.
That's fine.
Okay.
Okay. And
they're $25.
Okay.
You take plus tax.
Plus tax. Okay. Okay. Do you take debit or? Thanks for the dark and mysterious shorts. See you later.
Oh, hey, what's up, man?
Hey, what's going on?
Not much.
Bring it in for the real
thing. Yep. That's a good handshake
right
there.
That's good. We remember that one.
We will. It'll be in my handshake journal.
Oh, that's good. Excited.
I've been pretty good.
Yeah.
Yep, Halloween's coming up. How about you?
That's exciting. Yeah, I just got my costume.
Oh, nice.
Rainbow shorts.
You're totally going to outdo my costume. I'm still deciding. I can't. Deal with that.
Well, I don't want to outdo you. I just want to have a good time.
Yeah.
Actually, I can show you. I was actually gonna go try them on and see if
you want it.
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Come up, right? Hey, come on with me.
All right, let's do it now.
Looks pretty good, I think.
Oh, that is an awesome Halloween costume, man.
Yeah, I think it shows off my legs pretty well.
We need more of that.
Yeah.
We need a lot more of that.
I think legs are underrated. I think,
These
are pretty nice ones. A little pale, but. I think it'll really, I think people really remember it.
Yep.
Good. I'm glad you like it, man.
Yeah, I'm
thanks for coming in here with me.
No problem. I know you need some, constructive criticism, but you don't need it with this costume.
Yeah, I don't think so.
No,
I think this is it. I think I'm ready.
Awesome. Yep, you're ready.
I want to go change.
All right.
Back in my room.
Let's go in there. All
right.
Nice, I'm a construction worker, If you hit me, it's like a $55,000 fine and up to 6 years in jail.
Nice.
With a train conductor thing?
Yeah, yeah.
They're turning me all the village people.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys. Who's ready for this party?
Dude, where's your costume at?
Where's my costume? It's right here. Let's do this thing.
Nice. I like.
Rainbow.
Rainbow suspenders
in
the house.
Cool. I told you,
Nick,
you're the best
costume.
So
you have, oh.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's
all
go to
right.
The party.
Let's do it.
Go!
Alright!
Yeah! I like this party.
That's fun!
That was a good
party. That was a good
time. Second best Halloween party ever been.
That was good fun.
Oh man, that's
crazy.
I like
the costume.
Yeah.
I know.
Oh, should we something?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm hungry. Jimmy John's? They're always open.
Yeah, I want to get out of these so we can go get some tea.
Alright.
Yes,
right.
Please.
Right.
Please do that.
Cool. Keep this bad boy off. What the hell's wrong with this thing? What the hell is going on? What if it has to do with that curse? No. No way. Damn it. You guys, can't get this thing off.
Are you serious?
Really?
Yeah. I don't know what the deal is. I mean, the guy I bought it from said something about a curse, but I didn't think he was being serious.
Why don't you
bought them anyway?
Well, I don't know. I wanted to make you guys laugh.
Oh, we're laughing now.
I know.
Why is your regular short cutoffs?
Man, what am I gonna do? I'm supposed to see my girlfriend's parents this weekend. This is not gonna cut it, man.
That's awkward.
Alright, I gotta go, you guys. I'm gonna have to skip on the food. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do about this.
Good luck!
Thanks. Yeah, I mean, I'm used to them now. They're really that bad.
Not taking them off anymore, or?
Yeah, actually, they're horrible. I can't get them off still.
Have you tried the button?
Well, no, I mean.
No.
These guys.